Look, roommate window in, photo mask too, bonding with daughter in Australia. Actress comedian roommate Quinto recently flew to Australia for her 2 concerts, scheduled in Sydney and Adelaide. Quinto also took the opportunity to spend some quality time with her daughter, Alexandria, as per her Instagram post last Thursday, July 25th. Mother and daughter visited the Sydney Harbour, where they took pictures near the famous Sydney Opera House and the Harbour Bridge. She said Alexandria was happy to visit Sydney. Quinto also explained that her daughter relates to the 2003 animated film Finding Nemo because she always roots for her father as well. Alexandria's father, Trevor Magellan, is currently based in the United States. Quinto expressed that she and Alexandria miss Magellan. Darling Harbour, I wish on Dito Pa, my darling, Asawa Po, Darling Harbour, I wish you were here, my darling, my husband at Trevsalok so you could hug me. Cool. Perfect weather. Miss Konami Night, at Alexandria Magellan's and I miss you, see you soon. I will always come home to my husband. Aside from spending time with her daughter, Quinto also made sure to visit a certain Terry, an old friend of hers. She said she grew up with Terry in Santander, and when she became an actress, her friend became a beauty queen. Left square bracket and right square bracket Akita came my after 37 years, left square bracket Nakita right square bracket came my Dito Sasuji at, Nate Hanley and that came my Terho, she said via her Instagram post today. We finally saw each other after 37 years, we met here in Sydney and now we have families of our own. She shared a sweet moment with her friend's eldest child, Antonio, as they struck some poses by a live post in Darling Harbour. Aside from showing off her talents in concerts, Quinto also lent her acting and comedic skills in a previous season of the situational comedy, Home Sweetie Home back in 2018. She appeared alongside actors Paolo Pascual and Odie Alcasis. While Quinto is no longer part of the show's new season currently airing, she won a Pink Star Award as Best Comedy Actress for her participation in the series. Related stories. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.